Unexpected announcement है कि I have prepared a few numbers for this session, but then Afshan told me that I'll be charged $50 for each minute on the mic, so I have to quit singing here. Unless you people are prepared to pay for my bill when it's presented to me.
गली गली बाहर की बस
एक ठाव जुल्फ की, बस एक निगाह प्यार की पुकारता चला सुनी मेरी सदा तो किसी अमीन से घटा उतर के आ गई जमीन पे, रही यही लगन तो ऐ दिले जान, असर भी हो रहेगा उस हसीन पे पुकारता चला मैं गली गली बाहर की।
Oh,
एक रंग है तो चाहो पीले
पल सोच लो, इस पल जो है वो दास्तां कल हो न हो। हर घड़ी बदल रही है रूप जिंदगी, छांव है कहीं कहीं है धूप जिंदगी, हर पल यहां जी कर जियो, जो है समा कल हो न हो।
सुख के
सब साथी दुख में न को सुख के सब साथी दुख में न को
Ah. चलेगी अकेले ना तुमसे There's a little difference in their characters. Sohail is a little bit quieter type of person as compared to Afshan. तो कभी कभी जो उसको romantic mood में लाना चाहती है ना तो उसको बाहर शहर में ले जाती है. एक दिन साढ़े चम दिया जुतिया करे कोई जड़ा क्यों दरो
कोठड़ा कितने मोटे To you, Rani Singh.
Thank you. सदके में जावा।
Which he or she can sing, recite poetry, crack a few jokes, or give a speech, or anything else you want to say or do. The starting bid would be $50 for 1 minute, and all the money collected would go to the earthquake relief fund. More detail would be given during the auction. So thanks for your support. I now hand over to Saima to start the program, and I will see you again in a few moments. Thank you very much.
This is the first ever joint event organized by India Community Center and the Pakistani American Society of Rochester. As you can see, when we come together, we can do wonderful things like this fundraiser we got started. I hope we continue this trend. Make sure. Ladies and gentlemen, the motto for today is you can help. And let me tell you, you already did by coming over here and by helping getting this fundraiser started. Thank you so much. You know, we have a wonderful fun-filled evening in store for you, and let me tell you a little bit about that. First, in the first half, you will see, after the opening remarks by the ICC chairman and the PISOR president, you will see beautiful dances in the first half. And that will be followed by a dinner, sumptuous dinner catered by India Palace. And after that, there we have a great music for you guys, and I promise that will cater to everybody's taste. So stay with us. And before we get started our program, I would like to invite two individuals to the stage who have been instrumental in organizing this event. And one is well known in the Indian community, the chairman of the ICC board, Madhu Ayagari. Mr. Madhu Ayagari, please come. And also, the other one is her favorite, tireless soul, full of energy and stamina. I have rarely seen anybody work harder. She seems to be up at 5 and still going strong till late hours in the night. She's an excellent leader and currently the president of Pakistani American Society of Rochester. Ladies and gentlemen, Afsha Qureshi, please come.
We welcome you cordially on behalf of the two boards of these two associations. As Saima correctly said, this is really an historic moment that these two associations have come together to work for the first time ever to make this possible. Please give a round of applause to the boards for their support. And just to echo Saima's comment, we certainly hope that we continue to work together going forward, not only in raising funds as needed, but also exchange our cultures, and this beautiful building that we have certainly showcase our talents in both communities. So please don't hesitate, and particularly welcome the Pakistani community to the ICC, and we look forward to seeing you at many, many functions coming in the future. You all know why we are here tonight. We are, the primary purpose is to raise funds for the earthquake victims in Pakistan and all the earthquake stricken regions. A bit about these natural calamities, wherever they occur, whenever they occur, there's very, very little we can do to stop them. However, we can do a lot once this disaster strikes. We can do a lot to help rebuild the lives of the victims in many, many different ways. In one way we can physically be there, give all the help we can give. In another way, people like us who are far away from these regions, the least we can do is to provide financial support as much as we can to help them rebuild their lives. So I urge you to open your hearts and your purses and wallets and donate generously this evening, along with the enjoying the evening program, which is coming to you in a few minutes. Again, this could not have been possible without any support from both boards, and I'm not sure if this dim lighting you can see the board members, but I would like the board members from the both the India Community Center and Pakistani American Society of Rochester to please stand up so all of us can give a round of applause for your effort and dedication and your commitment in making this evening possible. Please stand up, board members.
I'm already standing.
And of course, our own Afshan and her team has done a wonderful, wonderful job in pulling this event together. It's a great effort, and you can see a lot of creativity using out all corners of this hall. And a lot of credit, in fact, all the credit goes to her team. And certainly with a lot of help from others present in this auditorium tonight. We'll come back to that in a few minutes, but I'll turn over the mic to Afshan.
Watches, I just realized that one was to time us, because Saima, and you saw her up here. I should start with good evening and everything, but I think you've had enough good evening to start with. What I'd like to tell you is that actually all this designing and all this teamwork, the brains behind that has been Saima, and along with her is Amrit Kamath, and I would really like to say thank you to that. Needless to say, if you don't like your seating, you can blame Shala Fareed and Dr. Kamath for them. And they have put a lot of effort, especially for our last minute delays who've been able to be squeezed in one way or another. We appreciate you still coming, regardless of how late you had to call us to do that. I don't want to keep going over the earthquake details. Everybody knows them. But I would like to go over the details with all of you about the project for tonight's fundraising. If you would look, when you were sitting down, you guys had a pamphlet right in there. This was done by a couple of our students, really nicely done. And it talks about the rebuilding of a school. Personally, between my husband and myself, we have 8 kids, and we've always believed in education. And education, I was at a book signing the other day, and the gentleman signed in my book, education can really change the world. And I do believe for all of us who are here, it was our education brought us here, and it has taken us all a long way. And we would like to return the favor for those who are less able to afford it and would need it right now. Right now, if you had seen the posters outside in the entrance, they have put up the posters for what the 10 schools are looking like. I don't think it's the way we would want our children to be raised in education. As much as they can, they are doing it, and we would really like to support them. This school, originally we started with just a bone structure of a school, just a 4 walls, so they would have some warmth. But as the idea has progressed, thanks to Dr. Kamath and Jose Malika, that we have formulated that the school ought to have a really good, solid model for other schools in those small villages, because the big cities are being provided by other countries and governments and UNICEF.
Ambika Sharma. She is the 8th grader, and she has been giving the public performances since the age of 5. Isn't that amazing? She incorporates traditional classical dance in movements into the modern Bollywood songs to produce a uniquely choreographed fusion dance form. Tonight she is going to dance to the song Tumse Milke Dil Ka Hai Jo Haal Kya Hua. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for one and only Ambika Sharma.
तुमसे मिलके दिल का है जो हाल क्या करे, हो गया है कैसा ये कहाँ क्या करे,
तुमसे मिलके दिल का है जो हाल
है, तबा है, तबा है, तबा है, तबा है।
sisters. I wanted to take a separate time. I know he said don't do that, but still he doesn't know I am going to do that. I'm going to take the Tabassum Javed's name because he is the one who was the, you know, actually got the idea of this and got all everything started and he got everybody together. And that's how this program became possible. Tabassum Javed, can you please stand up one time and everybody? Okay, our next performance is going to be performed by three girls. They are really new, less than a year in Rochester, all of them by chance. And they became very good friends very quickly. And
internationally. Yeah. सुबह हो गई है बेटा, स्कूल नहीं जाना?
अभी उठ रहा हूँ ना।
चलो चलो, शाबाश शाबाश, उठ जाओ।
अब उठ रहे शाम को कहाँ चलेंगे?
Earthquake, and out of them 17,000 were kids, and those who survived, they have nothing with them.
Appuji!
Won't you help them?
Which is vital to the well-being of children is often neglected in relief efforts. Almost half of those affected by the earthquake were children, and continued education is essential to their well-being. Education not only provides them with the knowledge they need to help cope with the devastation caused by the earth disaster, but is also critical in bringing a sense of normalcy into their everyday life. Thank you.
As you heard in this audio presentation, that the earthquake has caused unprecedented devastation in Jammu and Kashmir, killing thousands of people both in Pakistan and India. So, ladies and gentlemen, please, please donate generously. Please give whatever you can today. In fact, the aid agency tax deductible. There are boxes, as you can see, there are yellow boxes, one in each entrance and one in the entrance of this ICC center. You can draw cash, check, whatever you can for this worthy cause. For more detail, please look at the pamphlet on your table. And again, my request to you from on behalf of ICC and Basel Poe, please donate generously. Thank you very much.